playoff. I'm out here at the Hell on Wheels Chopper Show. We got here yesterday. Me and the homie Greg got here yesterday. We hung out. Travis is here. We did a little riding, etc. The show is actually today, and we might sit down here. Right there. And I think it's time to get up because I need to eat something before we head to this motorcycle show. I definitely drink some water. Stay tuned, y'all. This should be a good one today. We got old Greg here with me. We got a bunch of other people here. And last night was a little bit wild, but I didn't film any of that when we got here. Me and Greg just went and had some breakfast. We're kind of chilling out and waiting for Travis and them, and then we're going to ride down to the actual show. And there's like a group ride that we might go on. I'll see what I can film of this, but we'll see. And then there's some bands at this show, and then there's a party back here tonight at the campground where we're all set up at. And you can hear bikes running in the background, I'm sure, but... yeah, we're just hanging out. Breakfast was good. I had steak and eggs. I feel very nice this morning, but it's hot. I'm just sitting on the ground in the shade, so doing what I can. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys when we start riding.
got this knuckle. Alright, we got one out.
We've enjoyed the show over here.
Have we?
Watched a little bit of the Kickstart contest, but we're gonna jam back to the campground and hang out. I think we actually have to take the van, go get some more beers, etc. And I'll see you guys there.
Oh, fine.
You suck again.
Always sucking.
Made it back to the campsite. We did a beer run in the van, and Travis and Greg got the fire going while we were gone.
No, Greg got it going.
Greg got the fire going while we were gone, and Travis brought some venison. So he's got a big like venison roast. I don't know if it's big.
Yeah, no, it's poached. The best time of year to get deer is nighttime and poached. Poached venison is the best.
With a spotlight.
Spotlight,
shooting from a moving vehicle,
brush guard.
So we're gonna wait for the fire to die down a little bit, and then we're gonna get that on there. You got potatoes and canned potatoes. Okay. This is something I've never seen. It's different, but if it works, doesn't matter.
I hear these came right from Nebraska. They grow on the cob.
They do.
You just pick cans.
All right, y'all, stay tuned. Dinner should be pretty tasty.
Diendo.
Greg, what's Diendo?
It's looking good.
Doesn't look bad at all.
Well, it's cooking. It's gonna probably be dark by the time we eat, y'all, but it smells good.
That shit's fucked up.
All right, we got a little, I'm going to use some of this light here. All right, there we go. We got a little bit of venison, some taters, and some corn down there. Everybody's smashing.
Just showed him that babiest, tiniest meal ever.
You haven't eaten like yet.
I'm not that hungry. Like, I'm just over here sweating. Are you guys not just sweating?
It's fire shit.
I can't. It's like super hot. It's hard to eat when it's this hot.
Dude, mm-hmm. I don't eat, and this shit is fire as fuck.
It eats.
Yeah. Well, yeah. It is my waking hour now.
The butter gravy is pretty good.
Yep.
How many sticks of butter did you put in there?
It's like 1 1/4. Mm-hmm. But dude, it's all about canned potatoes.
The venison's good too, y'all.
And you don't understand, like, you didn't know canned potatoes.
I'll see you later. Out there. Didn't do anything really after we ate last night, y'all. Ate, drank a couple more beers and BS'd for a while. I ended up going to bed. Wasn't quite as loud as I thought it was going to be last night, but there's definitely people that never went to sleep. I've heard a couple people leaving already this morning. I think I'm going to get up and start getting my junk packed up, so. Oh, man. I need to shower real bad. I'm getting greasy. Travis is actually awake over there. Packed up, guys. Rolling out. We're gonna go get some breakfast. Yeah. We've had a blast.
You guys got Deenda?
What's Deenda? Breakfast is good.
We need to plan our next trip to visit him.
Yeah. These guys got to come to Nebraska for sure. All right, guys. We ate breakfast. We're chilling. And everybody's getting ready to jam out. We're going to head home. We got to top off tanks. And then we're going to get out of here. But I think I'm just going to go ahead and close this video out here. Because filming on that bike is not the easiest thing to do. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't really know even how much I filmed of this, but the chopper show was rad. It was an eye-opening experience for Greg, but we had a good time. So we gotta get these guys down to Nebraska for a good time. But make sure to go subscribe to Greg's channel, A Midwest Family. I will leave that down in the description below. And yeah.
Find out what Deenda is.
Go to his channel and ask him what Deenda is. All right, guys. Stay tuned for the next adventure. I'll see you in a bit.